Hazrat Aisha Siddiqa radiyallahu ta'ala anha narrated that people used to bring their children to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam for his service, and he would supplicate for them. Once a child was brought and he urinated on the Prophet's clothes. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam said, "Pour water over it." Musnad Ahmad, Hadith number 23,166.